A few years ago now, the Gracie and others found a stronger association with gut inflammation with spondyloarthropathies, and there's a high prevalence of inflammatory bowel disease in this group. And so again, similar to a gut-brain axis, we can now see a gut-joint axis emerging. And I would urge you to type in that phrase when you're doing your own literature searches, and to have a look, because actually it's quite interesting that there may be specific cytokine pathways, so it's specific immune pathways linking this work, and it could well be tissue specific.